This tutorial will show how to get started with creating a Google form. Here we are in the Google Drive app interface. And to create a Google form, I'm going to come over to the New button. And from the drop-down menu, come down to More. And then choose Google Forms. This takes you immediately into the Google Form editor. The first thing you want to do is come up to the top and give your form a name. And then click OK. By giving your form a name, it automatically creates a responses spreadsheet that is now linked to this form where your form responses will be automatically sent to. Along the menu bar, you have two main action buttons. Edit questions, this is where you build your form and set your settings, and change theme, where you design how your form will look to your audience. If you click the View Responses button, this is a shortcut to that responses spreadsheet. It has the same name as your form, except it has responses in parentheses added at the end. This is where your questions will be displayed in the header at the top, and as your audience completes your form, their responses will be displayed down these rows. If you click on the View Live Form button, you can see a preview of what your form will look like to your audience in its current configuration. Now you're ready to begin building your Google Form.